Let's get down to business. A space rock from outer space. Come on, be a good boy. Perfect. Another component for the quantum discriminator. Ahoy.
Truda?
Hello, Professor.
I'd like to dispatch a telegram on behalf of the meteorologist on the mountaintop to the Meteorologic Society.
Oh, yes, of course. Shoot.
Well. 07204. One, zero, four, three, three. Two, two, six, zero, eight. Four, zero, zero, one, eight. One, eight, one, zero, nine. Zero, 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 three, zero. Zero, four, one, zero, three.
Oh, that didn't take long for an answer. Let me read it to you. Data inconclusive. Stop. Please verify all data. Stop. Sensational. Stop.
Thank you, Truda. I will deliver the message at once. Hello?
Good.
Here's the answer from the headquarters. Data inconclusive. Stop. Please verify all the data. Stop. Sensation? Stop.
A sensation? Did you hear that? That is quite a sensation. Just one more thing, and you can have as much helium as you want. Here. Grab the screwdriver, check on my stations. There are three of them. And get me the measurings. Please, I can't leave, by no means.
Where are these stations of yours?
Well, there's one by the lake, another one in the village near the lookout, and the third is far out in the swamps.
All right.
Thanks a bunch, Mr.
Tannhauser.
Mr. Tannhauser, thank you.
I bet she doesn't come out here on a regular basis. Let's see. Wind direction, wind speed, precipitation, temperature, air pressure, relative humidity, Two more weather stations to check on. Ahoy. Let's see. Wind direction, wind speed, precipitation, temperature, air pressure, relative humidity, Hygrometers aren't supposed to be so close to open waters. Only one weather station left to check on. Let's see. Wind direction. It's pretty. Temperature? Got it. That's all I need. Hello?
Good morning.
I think I've got your measurings.
Oh, that's incredible. Can you smell the Nobel Prize? I've got to take a closer look.
But
Yes! Keep the helium! Take as much as you want!
The tower hosts an impressive... I prefer to remain... Now it's filled with gas. Perfect. Another component for the quantum discriminator. I've all...
In Trüberbrook, the...
Hey, sweetheart.
Good evening. I'll be... I see an perfect. That's the last component of the quantum discriminator.
Idea. That's it. We're halfway through. Only two pieces and counting.
Core temperature at 15 million degrees Fahrenheit. Check.
I don't even
don't bridge. Precisely. Then the projected Tekkian part. Exactly.
This is.
Thanks. Perfect. Almost there. One piece to go.
Synchronized tachyon impulses. Yes. Check.
Try with this one. That's it. Hans, we got it. The quantum discriminator.
Projectory matrix, check. It's working.
This place, fascinating. Hello?
And over here.
Where? Lazarus! Don't leave me.
Mr. Space Pilot, we have to hurry. Tannhauser this way.
Can you see the wheel right now?
Remember the spruce cones.
Barbarossa? I only constructed him to oversee the station when I'm out for dinner.
Welcome to the rabbit hole, Mr. Tannhauser.
What was that?
Barbarossa!
Barbarossa, wake up!
Ouch, that's not looking good.
We're not gonna get this door opened without Barbarossa. Let's have a look at our patient. I'll try a reboot. Reset, repeat, rewind.
Didn't I suggest saddling your horses?
Gretchen, please, listen to us.
You better make haste, guys, or else...
But all this gentleman wants is to get back home, through the portal.
Oh, well, this thing has barely enough juice left for one more leap, and that will be mine. Sucks to be you.
We can't let you go on like this.
Can't you see? You are destroying everything around you.
Oh, I couldn't care less. As if there was anything worth preserving in this rat hole.
What's wrong with you? I never thought you could be like that.
And that's exactly where you were wrong, Bambi. You don't even have the slightest idea of the immense power this portal yields. My life's work. All these years of searching and poof, there it is. You even let me right here, you stupid oaf. Oh, let me tell you, if my mother could see me now.
Your mother?
My mother. I'm only going to fill you in so you don't have to die in ignorance. But if you still didn't get it, I'll take it slow for you. My mother built this facility. All of this is her work. She is the Millennium Cooperative. I'm going to head out and find her on the other side, and you ain't gonna stop me.
I understand you, but does that justify taking the whole world with you? We have to find another way, Gretchen.
What's in this world for me anyway? I don't care. It has brought me nothing but pain and sorrow. Where I am going, another world awaits. Many other worlds.
We can't let this happen.
Ma'am, step back from the console.
Before things get dirty.
Okay, boys. Enough is enough. I warned you.
Dolores will now take navigational control.
Acknowledged, Gretchen. Navigational control on. Dolores challenge phase one. Head her up and move her out. Power stride and ready to go.
I can't reach it. I can't reach it. Thank you.
Stop it. Stop it. I can't reach them from here. Lazarus! I can't... I can't reach it.
Intruder alert. Error. Memory overflow.
Lazarus!
Stop it. I can't get close enough.
Lazarus!
Thank you.
game was that?
Stop it.
You won't stop me!
Lazarus!
This is the end of it! You are making a huge mistake!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Error! Memory overflow!
You better stay out of my way, or you're gonna get some. Name was that?
Stop it.
You are making a huge mistake!
Stop it.
You won't stop me. What in Schrödinger's name was that?
Damn it! Damn it!
huge mistake.
Probably going to be lost in that network of worlds for all eternity.
I think she didn't really mean it that way. I feel sorry for her. There was no way around, though. Otherwise, she may have destroyed my world. Goodbye, Gretchen. Barbarossa!
That was probably too much for him.
Those circuits had it going. Thanks, Barbarossa. You were a true friend.
Scouts. Anna.
Thank you, Hans, for everything. I have to go home now.
Lazarus, wait. Will we meet again?
That I cannot say. But I would like you to know there were so many timelines where our paths didn't cross. Which is why I feel particularly happy to have been a part of this one.
But I still have so many questions. This is my life. My work. It means everything to me.
I may have answers for you, but if I stay, I will die. Would you come with me?
Come with you? You mean to the great beyond? The big empty? The nether realm? The eternal darkness? Into the void?
Yes, I really mean it. Come along with me. That would be so fantastic. You and I traveling the galaxies. Let's journey to the stars. It will bring us oneness with the universe.
But how can I?
Just come. Don't let yourself be confined to the boundaries of your own self. Let me open your eyes. I promise it would grant you a much greater understanding of life and of the universe itself.
Please do not leave me here. Ten. How? There.
Will I be able to return?
That I don't know. But look around you. The human species is only focused on destroying and consuming everything. Gretchen, the scientists, the cooperative, you are better than that. We are awakened beings, Hans.
I would really like to, but there's so much left to do here. I'm sorry.
Leave me for good, my friend.
Thank you.
There's nothing wrong with your oil pump. Could be something with your hyperdrive engine.
Check before we took off.
Let's see. Oh, look at that. Interdimensional stone chip in your quantum leap compensator.
We are in luck. A new hyperdrive is around 29 space bucks these days.
Just a minute. Hear that? Purring like a kitten.
Thanks, I guess. Will I ever be the same again?
Just like I told you. It's more like an upgrade.
Gretchen?
Yes, Dolores?
Is it far?
No. No, it isn't.